Hey everyone, welcome to the Advanced Manufacturing Technology Center in Oshkosh. My name is Katie and let's take a peek at what's inside. So as you walk through AMTC here, you're going to be greeted by Miss Kelly. So she'll be able to help answer any of your questions about the facility out here and get you started. So as we make our way through this building opened up in 2011, so it's still fairly brand new. So down this way, we've got our commons area and our metallurgy classroom. And then down this way, we've got a couple of different computer labs and classrooms for the students. But otherwise, let's take a peek on what's inside in the labs. So as we first walk into our welding lab here, the first section that we've got is our robotics section. So we've got 9 different robots that are here at the Advanced Manufacturing Technology Center. This is state-of-the-art equipment, and we're gonna take a peek right on down here to see what one of our instructors are doing. Over here, we've actually got some sister robotic welders. So Conrad's gonna show what these can actually do. One thing that's really great and cool about this facility is that we teach 4 different languages down here on the robots. And with all of the different robots we have down here, we've got a ton of different brands down here. So our students are learning on different brands of robots. That way, once they get into industry, they have an idea on a bunch of different brands and how they work. The Advanced Manufacturing Technology Center, we've got 48 weld booths here on campus. So we've got few different sections in which students can do all of their training on. So we make our way down here. So one really great partnership that we have here at the Advanced Manufacturing Technology Center is with Miller Electric. They actually update the equipment every 3 years here on campus. So they teach everything from GMAW, SMAW, MIG welding, GTAW, Flex Core AW, and all different types of processes they can do right here in the booths in the welding section. One thing that's really cool about some of the projects that the students get to do here on campus is they do get to make a lot of the different equipment here. So this whole rack was a student project. They got to make it so interns are in the program. What they can then do is they'll cut up all the materials ahead of time. That way students can come and grab what they need and they can go directly to the weld booths and do that. And so with that, you can see all the different materials that have been donated, or a lot of them have been donated from different partners within the Fox Valley area. And on this side of the lab, we do everything that's related to metal fabrication. We've got a pipe beveler that can do different stuff with equipment. And then this yellow piece up here is actually a 5-ton bridge crane that handles all the material handling of processes. So over this way, we'll make our way over to the Mazak Co2 laser. So with the Mazak CO2 laser that we've got right here, they can do a lot of different class projects on here. They can do the profile of cutting of parts. It's a 2,500 watt laser. They can cut mild and stainless steels, aluminum. So right here we've got our water jet. So this is an abrasive water jet that uses garnet to cut along with high pressure water. So it's around 45,000 PSI. It can cut just about anything, including marble, granite, steel, aluminum, and even your fingers off. So you can see this is a project that the students are working on. So these are actually going to be a part of a grill. So you can see one of them that's in the works right now, and then one that is completely done. It's been able to do all of those pieces. Over here, we've got some of our breast brakes. So this is the Cincinnati press brake. This is for metal forming, where students can bend different metals and shape things differently. And then over here, you'll see some students working, but these are our different layout tables for different fabrication projects. As we make our way through the lab, you can see on this side of the campus, we've got some different mobile welders here. So like we mentioned before, Miller is such a great partnership we have here at the college, and this gives us the opportunity to work on this side of the lab with all the welders. As we make our way through the lab here, this is one of our different computer labs. So this is a software intense classroom that gives students the opportunity to design their projects and work on different software applications such as AutoCAD, SolidWorks, and a plethora of different other platforms. You'll see that they have dual monitors so they can perfect and work on their projects in here and then directly go straight out into the lab and make those projects come to life. So in here we've got our metallurgy lab. You can see we've got a ton of different equipment in here. So we've got equipment such as that'll do tensile testing. We've got different hardness testers. We've got different heat treating ovens. We've also got a sink that we can do acid etching in. And then in the front of the room, we've also got a microscope where we can examine different metals and materials. All the instructors down here at the Advanced Manufacturing Technology Center are all certified weld inspectors. Students can start with our certificate, make their way through the technical diplomas, and go all the way up through the associate's degree here, so they can take a little bit of classes or all the way through their degree. So if you have any questions, you are more than welcome to call us for more information at 920-233-9191.